Karen, you've often spoken of the elitism in the Church of Scientology. Sea Org members sign a billion-year contract. Is it correct to say that staff members were viewed as dilettantes or less, having less prestige?
Oh, it is elitism. It's a hierarchy where everyone salutes you and calls you sir. Did you know it's mandatory to call a woman sir in the Sea Org? Sir this, and sir that. Definitely, staff members are. They're not even Sea Org. Dilettantes, working and going home, having Saturday and Sunday off to go watch a movie when there's a planet to clear?
Having cut staff in Los Angeles to get rid of external influences, will this keep the chatter down inside Los Angeles? Will it send a message to the publics?
Jeffrey, I'm not saying that it was only external influences. Clearly, they couldn't pay their bills. An org just shuts down and merges into another org. Look at Santa Barbara org. It's gone. It merged into Ventura County org. They combined and they did this big brouhaha. But really, Santa Barbara org couldn't exist. They couldn't pay utilities. They couldn't pay their staff. There weren't any staff coming in.
Not even with Bob Duggan living nearby?
Bob Duggan, the billionaire of Santa Barbara. Well, it's gone. Santa Barbara org is gone. So I'm not saying that it was only external influences, but I'll tell you, if Los Angeles Day staff waltzed in, as you know, in the Church of Scientology, everybody is trained to report and snitch and rabbit on everyone, you know, just go squeak on everyone else. So it's in vogue, it's in the culture to write knowledge reports. So you can be sure that Los Angeles Day staff wrote knowledge, recurringly, real big knowledge reports. Joe Schmo came in and he just saw some videos and he's going to ethics because he's worried that in base you have an SB hole and it's a dungeon and the staff are beating other. This is all written up. And when OSA get too many of these, too much stuff going on, LA Day for sure was a cesspool of external influence. So what do? You kick out all those staff who are going home reading the internet and watching YouTube. Kick them out the door. I'm saying that quite a few report. Everything will be written up. So-and-so is saying so-and-so and so-and-so is watching TV when they go home and so-and-so saw that. So this looks like bad news. So the why that there was no public, no money coming in, no revenue. The why to take over Los Angeles Day, an unheard of thing where a class 5 org gets Sea Org? Sea Org are there to protect the OT levels. Hubbard designated the only reason for the Sea Org is to protect the upper levels. Well, the upper levels are all over the net. So much for Sea Org protection of the upper levels. But now they've been used. Do you know what we saw today, Jeffrey? People giving out flyers, the new Sea Org, giving out flyers on Sunset and aggressively body routing people. Literally, it's called body routing because you grab the body and you force that person, come on in, come and have a cup of coffee and do a test. And you physically bring them in. You know what is hilarious about that? They won't change internal conduct. They think by having a bunch of Sea Org members on Sunset Boulevard body routing people into the org, they think that'll boom the stats. So let me tell you, I got to tell you a little story to illustrate the point of what I'm going to make. Some 7 years ago, I had a guy who was working on my property. And he complained of all kinds of pains and aches. And these lower class, class 5 orgs, have these baby little processes called assists. Laying on of hands, touching. So I take him to Los Angeles Day. We're talking 7, 10 years ago. And I say, you know, he's got pains, he's got aches. Give him 25 hours and I'll pay for it. So they had a solid gold guarantor of someone who would pay for the service. And I was known in LA Day. I had done purification run. I was well known there. So I drop him off there. They give him a 2-hour grilling. Was he sent in? Was he a covert journalist? Was he there to make gain? Was he surreptitiously belonging to some intelligence agency? The A to J check for a person just wanting a little neck relief. He thought he was going to a chiropractor. He came back to me in 2 hours and said, "Don't pay them. That's a loony bin." And he was gone. Now, I took in 2 people to Los Angeles Day in the last decade or so. 2 people. And both of them went through this complete and utter challenging of the identity. Who are you? Are you here for nefarious purposes? And these people, when you don't expect, when you walk into a church and for 2 hours before they've done a darn thing for you, they're finding out who you really are. And maybe you're a troublemaker. And they gotta find out, are you a potential trouble? So who are you? So 2 out of 2 people that I actually took into that fled. And why I'm telling you that story is, Sioga body routing people in from Sunset Boulevard. They're going to boom the stats of LA Day. But look at how they treat them once they get there. Do you think that LA Day is going to boom because Sea Org members route them in? Guess what? These new people hold up Sunset Boulevard. Guess what? The first 20 questions they're going to get. They don't change internal conduct. They believe by force, by pressure, by intention, they are going to boom Los Angeles. Well, Jeffrey, let's meet up on YouTube 1 year later to see how much Scientology has boomed in Los Angeles.